Hutchison Vale Sports, Jordan Brown, Alan Lickley, Lewis Gilman, Doug Teagendale, Kieran McKenzie.
Ladies and gentlemen, two hearts for both city players, an excellent game of football, a lot of talent on this play tonight.
Fantastic. I thought probably the playing in the stadium spooked them a little bit, but I think on the balance of the chances and the way we played, the boys deserved it. You know, the goalkeeper's no made many saves, but absolutely delighted with what's happened.
We felt that we played well, the team, but just chuffed overall to win it. It's a good game both ways, but played well, got the better of them, scored the goals. So.